Oil and gas production refineries and petrochemical facilities are inherently susceptible to corrosion, as various process streams and products interact with low alloy-based materials throughout the process equipment. A wide variety of damage mechanisms can take their toll inside a vessel. These mechanisms may cause thinning, pitting, cracking, and/or blistering of the shell, slowly causing material degradation and weakening the integrity of the pressure boundary. This may render a vessel no longer fit for service, limit capacity, feed, or total runtime between turnarounds. IGS is able to address these damage mechanisms and inhibit further damage through a specialized high-velocity thermal spray metal alloy cladding technology. IGS's high-velocity thermal spray solutions upgrade existing substrates to higher alloys that provide a barrier to mitigate corrosion and/or erosion and freeze your current condition of the underlying substrate, thus eliminating catastrophic failure, forced downtime, and/or maintenance that could lengthen a scheduled turnaround. The advanced HVTS cladding application solution is created by conveying a tight protective metallic barrier to inhibit the process stream from interacting with the base material, in order to prevent further degradation of the interior walls for the life of the vessel. Through proven effectiveness, high-velocity thermal spray metal alloy claddings have rapidly emerged as the preferred corrosion mitigation technology. IGS stands as the pioneer and global leader in solving metal wastage and reliability issues.